And we're back. Here on Twitch, we almost never left. And we are doing this, apparently. I cannot do parkour things. Okay. I also cannot sprint. And I'm playing Excalibur. Sort of. I'm not very good at Excalibur.
Feels like there's someone in my head.
No one's in your head. You're definitely not being possessed by a child's face ghost from another dimension.
Nearly done with this bitch of a year. I wish we could just start over. Find that Dr. and Trotty bastard on day one. Then I wouldn't be alone on New Year's Eve.
I think that was Apple DOS too.
Coming up to midnight, folks. Is your PC ready for the new millennium?
Oh. Now we're doing the things.
Look at how this so-called Y2K event is just a bunch of bull pucky. Stay tuned. Here's where we find out. Done.
I remember Y2K. Amazingly accurate reproduction. I had to do this like pre-planning exercise thing at school as a group project. I totally remember the TV possessed TV zombies being on our board. Do you not have the actual stance for your sword? What is wrong with you? Is that Wally, or do you just have to smile like that to talk, say those void words?
So, Albrecht made it to 1999 in one piece. But that thing is still on his heels. Albrecht rarely smiled. after his return from the void. And never like that. I smashed the casket for nothing! It followed him anyway! Silence, creatures! It seems the murmur overloaded your connection. Unfortunately for Albrecht's cherished POM 2, not as future-proof as the label claimed. Alas. The murmur. They're attacking the sensory network I installed. Our eyes and ears. To arms, Tenno! Play the warrior and leave the tactics to me. Construct, I'm awake.
Also, nerd credit plus 100. I said it was Apple DOS 2, and POM means Apple. Fucked if I know I remember that. All I ever played on that computer was a game where the helicopter dropped, like, words that you typed as bombs. Open your arsenal and equip the grimoire. Was it not already equipped? Sick. Hybrid weapon. Not quite over the whole breathing cold thing. Junk with the hospital. You got a V polarity for me. Drunk. Oh, it's already electric. I'm gonna do something weird. That for now. Because D would be strange enough to, you know, make the new enemies super resistant to your, like, meta elements, like viral. So gas electric. Considering I can also cast viral on my weapon and strip armor to begin with. Technically, meaning gas electric is more effective. No transfer. There we go.
I'd crawl away in shame too if I'd done what Lloyd did. Doesn't that grimoire feel a little light?
Oh, hi, me. It's me.
The murmur presumes to destroy our auditory and visual senses. In all the time I have been asleep, they have never once been so bold.
Viren! Shargon!
Ignore the caveat, Tenno. If Albrecht ever understood their battle, he never bothered to share that knowledge with me.
Then the Oracle.
Here they come. After all those years of creepy, silent encroachment, something has changed. Stirred them up. The Necromechs never could be
air defense.
Attack the murmur. Albrecht suspected they could no longer distinguish between the indifference and himself. A theory he was reluctant to confirm.
guys have some beef on them. Oh, are you doing a deep in front?
There is a defense system of sorts. Gather enough of the floating Vosphine glyphs, and they should reinvigorate the organs you're here to protect. A fallback system, in case. A promised operator at the show.
That there should defend the thing.
Shifting focus. Get to the victory. Look at them. The indifference. He could have given lessons in indifference.
Call me! Mutsi! Call me!
Albrecht once thought the Carvia should have been destroyed. Failures all. But he briefly showed reluctance. And I saw no reason to punish them for his negligence. I saw off Granum's thumbs. I beat back the infested. And by the void, I shall see the end of these monstrosities.
Oh, Granum's thugs are kind of bad, buddy, but. Yeah, I guess mirror defense was timed already. Hit bots on my spellbook thing's a little weird. Come on. If no, we were doing this, I would have brought Titania. Oh, there's an axe missing it. Can't tell my dogs from the enemy dogs. Kill the warden. And just
dust yourself down, Dan. We are still alive. Rejoin me, and the Kalimo sequence may proceed.
Thanks for your input.
You're right, Fish. Lloyd can never figure things out. We have nothing to worry about.
If the Kavir have been babbling our secrets to the Murmur, I shall immolate the lot of them. Promise or no promise? It seems Albrecht said more than we heard. Despite the signal becoming corrupted, his words to you are preserved in the transference buffer. We should extract them. But for that, the POM-2 requires a replacement board. And those are all hidden away in the Netra cells. You do understand that accessing a Netra cell without a key glyph is completely impossible?
Thank you, Sir Snake Deer.
So, the Kavir have provided the very item we require. Very well. Proceed to the Netra cell at your own risk, Tenno. That babbling oddity may be sending you into a trap, and if you do end up in one, I'm afraid you are on your own.
Implying the dog, snake, deer gonna send us into a trap. Here's the thought.
Glyphs are a heavy burden for living beings to bear. Each type will impede you in its own way.
Slaying enemies explode. Okay. Oh, this is the, like, escalation protocol thing, right? Got a lot of Xmas down here.
Look at these things lying around, abandoned.
Not mine. I won't listen.
My apologies, Tenno. I shall refrain from further outbursts.
I'm pretty sure that was also my demon, if we're being picky.
Thank you.
Why is the resource booster stuck on my covering up my health? By the way, UI. Fix it. This will just guess how much overguard I have. Oh boy, computer hacking. Type faster. With both hands. Above? Yes. Trying to look outside. Oh, maybe this window? Just foggy enough, I can't really tell. Excuse me, where's my Netricel? I can see a little bear at this window. I think that's still Deimos.
There, a Netricel. Albrecht has stored all manner of sentimental old junk in these.
Demonic presence is at unsafe levels.
The Netricel's security apparatus is diligent. That door won't open while it can sense the murmur nearby. So eliminate them. The lab's automated systems are trying to lock down the Netricel. Your only option is to destroy them.
This turned into a Doom level now.
Ah. Moonstone, sardonic aloofness. I was a fool not to see the resemblance before.
Oh no, enemy intensity. That will make me stronger, generally speaking. Killing shield drone things here, right? I mean, again, you could have just had a door.
You should have left well enough alone, kiddo. It'll never get better if you keep on picking at it.
Excellent. Return to me with the bolt, Tenno.
So that's what happened to Radio Shack. Shrill Voca. What is a Shrill Voca? It's not an Apple II board. Crucial to unraveling the secrets of Murmur.
Thank you. A moment, please. Would you do the honors?
All right. Another quick break in here for YouTube.